Hundreds of students will have to make new plans after a college announces its closing.
MedTech College in Lexington sent an email to students alerting them the school is closing. Miranda Combs is at the live desk with more on the shutdown, and it was sudden. Miranda?
It sure was, Sam. Students tell us they were blindsided today when they got to school and found out classes were canceled for good. At the end, Virginia, Maryland, and D.C. were closed after the Department of Education cut off access to federal loans and grants at those locations. Officials say MedTech altered job placement numbers. Late word this evening that the state has confirmed MedTech is closing, and the Department of Education will now make contact with the commission to ensure steps are being taken to protect the students there. Students got a two-paragraph email from the school saying as a result of the three campuses closing in July, there has been significant negative financial impact to all MedTech campuses.
I've been at this school for almost 2 years now. I have 5 months left, or I had 5 months left. I'm over $18,000 in debt.
I've worked so hard to get to where I am with the school and then to find out that it's all been for nothing.
And that email sent home to students said Spencerian College has offered to waive normal application fees to MedTech students, but that does not guarantee that all credits will transfer over. At the live desk, Miranda Combs, WKYT.
According to the U.S. Department of Education website, if you meet certain criteria, there are ways to have your federal student loans discharged in the event your school closes.